it's in. Everything's all fastened down, the fuse box, the engine computer, the 4x4 diaphragm, the ignition thing, whatever that is. It looks pretty good. What do you guys think? Comment below.